Hey everyone, we're out here on a wonderful day and the weather's just gorgeous. What a better way to start your day or to continue your day than to take a work walk. And that's what I call this, walking at work. So that's what we're doing here. We're gonna stop and just show you our gear here. Tennis shoes. You can see those tennis shoes. Work clothes, you can see that all the way up. And there we go. Now, one of the things we want to point out is the fact that a lot of times, and this may be sound like common sense, but a lot of times when people walk, and I see this happen all the time, they walk with their backs against the traffic, meaning that a car is right behind them. And when you walk, you want to walk facing the traffic. Now, I understand a lot of these people aren't walking for fitness, but that really doesn't matter. If at all possible, you want to walk facing the traffic. And I'm going to try to show an example of just a second when a car comes. That way you'll know what we're talking about. Okay, a car is going to be coming in just a second and we're going to show it. We'll show it in just a second. Okay, see that?